What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. We still find ourselves here on this long ramp to the entrance of the capital outskirts. But we noticed over here is a giant crater. And so since there is a crater, we can, let's see, we can use our meteoric ore blade to dispatch anything that comes from this. Chop, chop, and chop. What is this? Oh Lord. Ouch. What? What was that? Is he trip? Bad dodge. Ow. Ow. Not too shabby. Smithing stones and gravity stone fans. Interesting. Nothing but a gravity crater and a falling star beast. Oh, this is something we missed. Didn't see that before. Oh my goodness. Oh-ho. Hmm. Gravity stone fan again. Ow. I wonder what these guys are doing here. Oh no, you don't. Don't even think about it. Stone sword key. Oh, didn't even see you there. Didn't even see you there, bud. The wrong one. troll's golden sword. Great shield talisman. Alrighty, let's take a look-see. Who is fighting? Goldfroy the Grafted. Goodness. Ow. He had blasted Sir Godfrey. Godfrey. Godfrey icon. A legendary talisman depicting the Elden Lord Godfrey raises charge power, attack power, sorceries, incantation, and skills. Godfrey was a ferocious warrior. When he vowed to become lord, he took the beast regent Sarosh upon his back to suppress the ceaseless lust for battle that raged within. Are you coming to me? Are you trying to take me out? The heck was that? That little inchworm. Alright. So with that being done, you know what we should do is we should go back to the table, the round table hold. There's a whole lot of nothing. Start out with you.
I took you for no matter to lay out your own.
We can go with this one. Okay, so now our spells will do a little bit more damage. Gideon, do you have anything more to say? No. Journey to the capital of Lindell. Good. Might as well get some more mind. Just a little bit more FP to use on spells. I mean, we can always readjust these stats, but I mean, there's no reason to. It's not like we're PvPing. So we have We're not really interested in any boss weapons. We're not interested in any boss weapons. Coliseum. Yeah, so nothing really happening here, but we never went back to check out the Starfall Crater. We got it after beating Radahn and then just kept going. Flowing. Or it's that way. Aha. There's a traitor taken care of. Onwards, Nokron. Go on, I'll catch up. Okay, Blythe. Whatever you say. That is crazy. The horse. I seem to have misplaced my horse. Do you guys know? Golden Rune 5. Well, Sporific Grease. Soporific. I don't know. Oh. Just like that. Nokron, the Eternal City. Silver tier, ouch. Bird bowl. Ouch. A rune arc. Is that just for healing? Or is this an actual gold one? Well, we'll soon find out. Just for healing. Really? Yep. Smith and Stone. Zone 5. Silver Tear Husk. Golden Rune 6. What do we got here? Ghost Glove Velvet. Hello, friend. Ow. What's over here? Is that where I just came from? Yeah, that's where I came from. Good job, me. Silver fireflies. Melted mushrooms. A larval tear. Thank you for shouting. Oops. That was weird. Pressed the wrong button. Oh well. Smithing Stone 5. Great Shield Soldier Ashes. Now this gives us a lot of glove work, so we could probably upgrade our spirit summons. Make sure we grab everything. another larval tier. So I guess at this point, if you're not set on your how your build's going, you could switch it up. But I think we're doing all right. I think we are doing all right. All right, what have we got here? What monstrosity brings us when we go in here? What are we awaiting? Another larval tier and a silver tier mask. Interesting. All right. That will do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye now.